little slower than the first eight.
So it's Matsey Janowski who still leads qualifying then, and as things stand, we'll have first pick of what position in the 1 to 16 to go for tomorrow night. And therefore, that choice will be influenced by the gate positions that Magic has. Kel's already studied the various gate position stats from down the years here in Melilla. And here's Leon Madsen, joint leader of the championship, but suffered a crash in a Polish league meeting last Friday and withdrew from the SEC, the European Championship of Buoyance, last weekend with ligament damage.
And bearing in mind he is the European champion, that was a massive decision for Leon to make. He's had an injection, he tried without earlier on, but couldn't hang on to it. And then subsequently it has. It's all down his right side, his right ankle, his right shoulder are giving him a lot of discomfort. He's roaring away there. And he's already into 14 flat. That's a fabulous time.
Puts himself
beware the injured speedway rider.
Yeah.
The wounded animal, Leon Madsen, producing a stunning time there to push himself right back into second place. That's a fabulous effort from him on his opening lap. Leon Madsen has been a revelation this year. And even though he's injured and he's hobbling around the pits, I've got to say, 2:14 flats, puts himself into second place. Very good effort.
14.053 was his lap time, the best lap time there. Amazingly, with all his injury problems, riding through the pain, but the injection must have worked.
It has. It's just numbed him up completely. He can't feel the right side at all. So that's certainly allowing him to produce a decent time. And he'll be pleased with that because there's no doubt that he was concerned about tomorrow. But if he can stay in that sort of form, then he'll certainly go away with a hat full of points.